couple hundred. But I lost it.
So guys, you aren't going to believe this, but after I just lost my 200, I did $35 free slot, put that head in there, put that in, and got like four red screens in a row, ended up winning $348. So thanks for watching. I'm going to try to continue this video for a little bit longer. Sorry I couldn't talk at the first part of my video. It was, had a lot of people around me, a lot of security around me, so I didn't want to draw attention to myself. But I'm at Winsup World Casino in Oklahoma, and playing a $2 pull a high roller. See if I can get any more luck going. I think on this one we're gonna go back down to the original 200 I started with, unless I get back up to 300, so we may move on to another machine. Hey guys, we're back at where I started and we're going to move on to another machine. Hey guys, we're back. We're trying this 777 Bourbon Street, $2 machine, $6 max bet. We'll probably switch between $4 and $6 bets, depending on how we do. Sorry guys, I shut you off for a sec because of security, but obviously just got a little bit of a hit here on the red screen. Just looking for one decent hit here. Give it a second. So it gets back in the zone here. $1,200 hand pay. Hey guys, I'm back. Just hit again on a $5 machine. I wasn't recording, unfortunately, but it was this hot red ruby. So I hit about 112 times 5, so what, 4560? Not bad.